Hi, I'm Jessica from Good Cheap Eats, and today I'm making spaghetti squash jambalaya. This dish is great for dinner, but it's also delicious as a meal prep for lunches. The meat sauce is hot and spicy, which balances so well with the sweetness of the squash. For this recipe, you'll need 1 pound chicken tenders, salt and pepper, 2 tablespoons olive oil, 1 cup chopped green bell pepper, 1 cup chopped onion, 1/2 cup chopped celery, 1 teaspoon minced garlic, 5 smoked chicken sausages sliced, 2 cups or a 15-ounce can of tomato sauce, 1 teaspoon each of paprika, dried thyme, and dried oregano, and 1/4 teaspoon each of cayenne pepper and red pepper flakes. You'll also need cooked spaghetti squash for serving. Here's how the recipe comes together. Season 1 pound of chicken tenders to taste with salt and pepper. In a large skillet over medium, heat the oil until shimmery. Add the chicken and cook just until no longer pink, turning it once. Remove the chicken pieces to a cutting board. Add the peppers, onions, celery, and garlic to the drippings in the pan and season them with salt and pepper. Add the smoked sausages and cook, stirring for a few more minutes until the vegetables are tender and the sausages are lightly browned. Add the tomato sauce and spices to the skillet. Stir to combine and bring to a simmer. Meanwhile, slice the chicken tenders into bite-sized pieces and add them back to the pan to warm in the sauce. Taste the sauce and adjust the seasonings if needed. Serve the meat and vegetables over your hot cooked spaghetti squash.